Well, hello there, my gaming friends. This is your fabulous host, VECT here, and I welcome you back to Chariot, and this is part 2. So I'm just about to continue my journey here. And there seems to be some kind of hidden level. I think. It said something about that in the menu, but I don't know if this is the one. Because I actually just choose to play the second stage, but I think they just mentioned that you can find hidden stages. And I should also mention that I tried to change the character. Not that I have anything against playing as a female character, I just wanted to see what the guy can do. And so far, this is one of the... Oh shit. The differences that I saw. He can use a slingshot, I think that's the name of it. So his female companion can use a sword and he uses a slingshot. This actually made me think a bit about Lost Viking. Vikings, because each character have their unique abilities and, well, attributes pretty much. Okay, this is gonna be heavy. Okay, how am I supposed to do this? Ah, like that perhaps? I don't know if there was like a second way to do that, but... Ah, screw it. Oh, yeah! Get the wagon in the head, that's a good idea there. Okay, see how this goes. Checkpoint! Okay, over the hills. The Hill. Cypress Hill. That's a great rap back right there. Ah, goddammit. Okay, gonna take this route then. Okay, this is getting tricky. Tricky, tricky, tricky. Come on then. Stubborn wagon, you. And... the fuck is this? Aha, this probably requires two players. So I have to have OJ to join in. Oh, holy shit. Ninja skills there. Ah, just as I imagined. You have to be two players to be able to reach up there. Come on then. Come on. Come on, stubborn goddamn wagon. There we go. Alright, take this way. So far I haven't faced any enemies. Come on, and then we got the skull. What the hell? Try to keep up, wagon. I take this. Alright. A little off-road, so to speak. Country style. Alrighty then. Come on. Let's go. Checkpoint. Alright. No. That won't work. Have to do it like this. And I bet I'm supposed to... Ah, goddamn. Ah, do it like that then. Ah, it worked. I thought that it would get stuck. But it worked fine. Alright. Oh, shit. Lucky enough for me, the rope was pretty long. All those nights playing Batman for the NES have paid off, I guess. Because if you have played Batman for the NES, then you know all the jumping around and all that. The side to side, wall jumping stuff. Pretty annoying, but goddamn. The timing needed, people. The timing needed. Come on. Okay, which... What the hell? Nothing happened. What is this? Sorcery. Oh, ho, ho. Goddamn. Tricks. I think that's the one... No, that's a blueprint. I think. Which are needed in the shop. Where else you can buy anything. Come on. No. Can I do with this there? Oh, God damn it. Thought it would work, but no. Okay, and how the hell am I supposed to get up there? I think I have to do it like this. Come on. Oh shit. Or do we have to be like two players to do it? What the heck? Holy shit. Okay, now what? Am I supposed to... Oh my god, super skill up. That's how you do it, like a boss. Right. Oh shit. But how am I supposed to get up there then? Aha! Okay, this is gonna get a bit tricky. But, aha, okay, you can't do it to climb. Ah, shit, that didn't work. Come on! Stubborn wagon! No, not... Oh, god damn it. Oh, so fucking close. Aha, okay, you have to do it like that. I see. No. Oh, fucking hell. No. Supposed to get over here. That's how you do it. But that's not how you do it. Fuck. God damn. No, no, no. Ah, screw it. See if I can take another way past that crap. See how this goes. Perhaps I can get up there anyhow. Okay, yet another place where you have to be two players to be able to reach it. Ain't that a bummer? Come on. There. Oh yeah, working for the money. Come on. Ah, okay. Whoa, 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 whoa! Stop it. No, no, no. Okay, now I know how am I supposed to do it. Know if this is like another part of the stage or what. Yep. Perhaps I can take an easier way here. All this climbing made me think about Ice Climber, actually. Minus the ice. Oh yeah. Oh snap. And I actually think this goes somewhere else. Stop whining, for God's sake, I'm the one that's carrying you around. Okay, I'm gonna go back the other way and try to catch all those riches. Because I accidentally messed that up. Come on! Ah, shit. Try to do it better this time. Come on. Let's do it the right way this time. So I'm the kind of person that wants to have a, you know, good score. Try to avoid messing this up. Come on. Hardcore parkour with the wagon and some rope. That's how you do it, alright? Oh yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh yeah, oh yeah. No, no, you missed one. There we go. Ah, shit! It's falling down. I don't know if you can actually call down the wagon, but obviously, he fall down by its own. Yeah, push it. Push it. Push it, push, push it. Salt and pepper, I think. Let me see now. Oh, yeah. There we go. You have to be hella strong to do this kind of thing. I still remember when I was like a little kid and you had, my family had like a wagon for Christmas. And I was supposed to be like, you know, Santa Junior pretty much. And let's just say that the wagon was pretty darn heavy to, you know, pull and drag. Sure, it was snow and all that, but still. Just imagine doing this for real. You will have to be pretty darn strong to do that. Okay. Okay, can't go that way. Whine, whine, whine. Okay. Surf time! Oh yeah. Holy shit. This has to be like the evil Knievel of the medievals or something like that. Alright. Ah! The exit! 13 minutes and 54 seconds. I guess that's pretty alright. Ah, anyhow, continue.
Awesome, you found a new gadget blueprint. Head on over to the shop and I can build it for you.
Alright, as I thought. So you're gonna head over to the shop area. Wait a minute. Leaderboards? Aha, it's like high score kind of thing. Ah, to the shop.
You can attach your rope to this while you do something else. Personally, remember, if you go bungee jumping, tie the rope, then jump.
Okay. So it's a peg.
Attach your rope to this while you do something else. Personally, I'd use it to swing on the other rope like a monkey.
All right. Okay, it costs money. Of course. Okay. It's a peg.
Go bungee jumping. Tie the rope, then jump.
I'm gonna look at my vault. Okay. 5 out of 75 skulls and I got 3,190 riches. Well, that's a good start. Alrighty then, so I'm gonna wrap things up here because I'm done with this level, so thank you very much for watching, people, and like always, feel free to subscribe, and of course comment if you want to. So just take care, people, this is VIACT signing out, bye bye.